Today, after we go to hotels, malls, shops, now all electronically print them with the help of a machine and give them bills in the form of thermal paper. Due to which the ticket which is available while going to the bus on train is also available by printing in it in the form of thermal paper. Thermal paper used every day is also available in the market and their demand is also increasing. So today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industries Development Institute has brought for you a documentary on thermal paper slitting business. Plant and machinery, paper slitting machine, raw material, thermal paper, process. First, the thermal paper is loaded on the paper slitting machine. After starting the machine, the thermal paper is cut and these papers are left later. These remaining papers are sent to the market. Today we have received the information on thermal paper slitting business. For machinery and finance to be used in a business, you can contact us or you can visit both our websites given on the screen. For more such new business ideas, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then don't forget to comment and share our videos.